I take my time in between each chord, and it's okay to get tight, it's okay to forget some of these things, but that's why we practice slowly, so we can reset within every chord. Think of it methodically and very thoughtfully between every chord. And when you practice this slowly with a metronome to help you stay in a relaxed tempo. And as you get better and better, raise it up a couple of clicks every time.